right? I mean, don't you care about yours?
No, I don't care about nothing. If I did, I would have done it. Yo, get out of here, bro.
Evan.
What? What do you want?
Evan, you didn't do the homework.
I know I didn't do the homework. You know I didn't do the homework. What? What do you want from me?
Evan, is something going on?
Nothing's going on. Can I go? I have to go to work. Like, this school stuff doesn't even matter. Can I go?
Evan, so you're going to just give
up? No! Bro, I just want to... Can I... Like, there's no point in talking about this. You know I'm not doing any of this work. You know I didn't do the homework. Can I just go? I got to go to work. I'm going to be late.
So you're giving up?
Yeah, I'm giving up. I'm giving up. That's what I'm going to do.
Hey, what's up?
Bro, the teacher's bugging me, bro, about my work. Like, he knows I'm doing it, and he pretends like he cares or something. Like,
why don't you just do it?
Because he don't care about me. I'm not doing for something that no one cares about me. Like, no one cares about what I do and what I don't do.
I care about you.
No, come on now. Let's be real. The teacher's only chasing a bag at this point. Like, he just wants money. He don't care about none of his students.
Well, maybe he doesn't.
Where can I get the paper to jump on? I'm trying to be out.
I'm not telling him.
Alright, well, you know.
Dude, I'm glad you see it that way. Yo, we should head to class.
What class
do you have? I got English.
Word.